Did you know that Ford is the only automaker that gives you the option of locking your keys inside your car and walking away completely empty-handed? And no, you won't need CAA to get you out of this one. So when you purchase your vehicle, your keys should come with a card like this. It's gonna have your factory code on it. Don't lose this card. But if you do, don't freak out. I'm gonna show you a super easy way to figure it out. First things first, you're gonna need two sets of keys. You're gonna take the first key, stick it in the ignition. Now you're only gonna turn the battery on. Hear that chime? Take the key out. Now you're gonna put in the second key and you're gonna turn the vehicle all the way on. And on your dash, your factory code's gonna pop up just like that. If you have a push start ignition, the process is basically the same, but instead of putting your key inside of the ignition, you're gonna place your key in the backup slot that's inside your center console. And once you have this code, you can do things like unlock all the doors, lock all the doors, open the trunk or lift gate. And if you want, you can even program a personal code.